Ranveer Singh is working around the clock for his next project. He is finishing up with Dil Dharakne Do and finishing up with all brand endorsements as well. He wants to make sure that he is free for the shooting of Bajirao Mastani, but we think that it's his lovely dame Deepika Padukone that has him coming soon. Whatever the reason may be, we can't wait to watch Bajirao Mastani in theatres. Rohit Shetty's next project has a lot of hype around it that could be the remake of Amitabh Bachchan's Hum. But the fact is that the leading pair of his next project is Shah Rukh Khan and Kajol. But have they signed up for Hum? We do not know. But the buzz is that Varun Dhawan and Arjun Kapoor might play his brothers in the film. But when asked about this, Rohit Shetty denied the fact that he's even remaking Hum.
No.
But we would want to know what is he making and how many cars he's going to blow up in this. Rani continues her Mardaani spree. Rani Mukherjee met up with IPS officer Miran Borwankar in Pune to discuss women empowerment and women protection. Looks like Rani Mukherjee is setting an example how to practice what you preach even after the release.
I'm so happy that you've raised this point.
Man proposes, BCCI disposes. A biopic on MS Dhoni was in works and Sushant Singh Rajput was considered to play the role of MS Dhoni. But BCCI said no. Because of which now the entire biopic has gone for a toss. And the buzz is that MS Dhoni had asked for rupees 40 crores for this story. Aishwarya Rai's next film called Jazbaa is on the floors, but it smells of Korean film 7 Days. Now the thing is, filmmakers have been adopting Korean films for a long time. Ek Villain also was adopted from Korean film also. So why do all the filmmakers want to do it Gangnam style? What happened to our style? Thank you for joining us for this quick 5. Until next time, keep sharing, keep subscribing, and take care.